Hi! Today we'll show you how the shattered gloss effect works in VSDC Pro. This is a new transition effect and it allows you to create an illusion of an image being shattered into a million pieces or being brought back together. To get started, create a new project and let's switch to the Prime workspace first, shall we? Great, that's much more convenient. Now import your footage by dragging it to the resources window. From there, you can drag files directly to the timeline. In the new window called Templates window. If this is the first time you're seeing it and you don't know what it is, we recommend watching this video. So, in the Templates window, just start typing the name of the effect and it will pop up right away. Double-click on the video and drag the effect closer to the beginning or the end of it. In our case, we want to place the cursor at the beginning of the effect and then add a marker right here. We'll need this marker to align the second video. In the meantime, let's go back to the main timeline tab and keeping an eye on the marker, let's add the second video file right below the first one. Open the properties window and let's look at the key settings available for this effect. Presets. This is a starting point where you'll find 40 unique effect templates and will be able to add yours. Directly. Defines the sequence of the effect. Usually we set true if the effect is meant for the beginning of the video. If it's meant for the end of the video, we recommend switching to false. Transition levels help you create a more dynamic effect that gradually spreads over the scene. Effect acceleration allows you to speed up the transition effect. Fracturing is a large group of settings that describes the shattering scenario. For instance, fracturing can be centered or disbanded. Depending on the scenario you select, there will be additional parameters you can play with. Fade out should be quite self-explanatory. This option adds a fade out effect to the transition. And center XY helps you adjust the impact point where shattering begins. And that's about it. Let us know what you think about the new version and this effect in particular. Remember to give us the thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Until next time.